that I'm at an all time.
Yo, what is going on, guys? I am back with another video, and as always, we're having a great day today. Me and my dubs partner Nick, we just played a team that was 14-1. I'm not going to tell you the outcome of the game, but it was a pretty good game on our half. If y'all enjoy this, please leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, guys.
I literally swiped up on the so where you could chat and send them like the story picture, and I put kill yourself for this. He said thanks, bro. What did I just do, bro?
What do you mean?
I just got started.
Beautiful world. Oh. Ooh, I don't like this at all.
Bomb online.
No way you hop it.
Oh, baby. This is what I live for. Come on.
Yeah, baby.
Look at me predict this guy then, for real.
Yeah, no. You like snap onto him. You're like, yeah, he's gonna come to me. Bro, that was awesome. I was like, no way do you hop it. You're like, what? Fuck it. You're like, ah.
I was like, you know what? I kind of like it.
That's awesome.
He didn't see it coming either, apparently.
I love ninja defuses.
I think he's still mid.
Yeah, I like the idea. He probably sent back rock, to be honest.
Nope.
I got one bursting. Well, at least you're good. Jesus. Oh, he didn't see you. Watch your eight. Nice, Nick! God, I love you. What are you doing, dude? You're so good. COD, he got hit with COD timing so hard. How did he not see you? Not even gonna lie, bro. You're turning it up. I like it.
I have an HC.
Protect the objective. Streaks are. Yeah, never mind.
Don't use them?
No, they are. I thought they were disabled.
There's no tracks.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna shit on him.
He dipped.
Did he? Pinch him.
Yep.
He's still there.
He hit the wall on. No, bro, he's still one shot. Going into dub. I mean, no, in there. Yeah, not dub. He's on. No, camera.
I almost choked. Choking shots, baby. It's all good.
I had him so one shot at the end of dub. Like, I pushed him, and I don't know why.
I don't have quick draw, bro. It looks like I have quick draw. Does it not? I was like, nope. Come on, baby. 6-0 kids that are 13-1. Ha! Go ahead. Nick. You got the bomb. Don't you do this now.
Bro, I'm here. I'm just trying to get Connor, like, you know, not sad.
Both here.
I don't know about it. Wait, I'm going top.
They're both here. Okay, whatever.
No, there's no, he's in dubs. One shot is gonna be. One shot is gonna be in dubs.
You all be thinking we're gonna rotate to B, but little do you know, I'm planning an A.
The bomb has been planted.
No, maybe little do you know.
Is he?
I don't know. No, he's he's top grandma. So he's gonna push through.
10.
Yeah.
Let's go, baby. One burst. Let's go. Let's go, Nick. 2 rounds. Come on. Ha!
Call-outs, baby. Call-outs, baby.
Look at this. Look at this onesie. This is a nice one burst too. Oh. Oh. Not gonna lie.
He pushed to it fast.
Yeah, he was.
That's how ledge slid, and he was still that far ahead of me. Yeah, I didn't even turn the corner on him. I can't talk. Lego tracks this round. But I'm watching. I'm watching them come up in the middle. Oh, where they are.
I don't know.
You have to fall back if you can.
Let's go, baby! I'm the best in the game, man! Jesus Christ!
Turn up, bro.
Oh!
I saw you using this site and I didn't know you were allowed to. Oh my god.
Switching operation ready point.
Would you really?
Yeah.
I just play better at this site, bro. I'm 50 off of lightning.
I'll play around it.
Alright.
No, don't go mid. Don't go mid.
They're not gonna hit me, man. Trust me. Come on, top barn. Top barn.
No, 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 they're both, tracks. The other one was in small and the other one was in small. Reload. Come on. Reload.
We're out of time. Don't hold back.
Oh my god.
6-0. Nick, we just 6-0 to kids that are 13-1. We are good. We, I don't know what just happened, but something between me and you just clicked. We just had a moment, bro.
So I took over first 2 rounds and you took over the last 4.
They were no match for us.
They were 14-1, Nick. GG's. Yo, we're good. What happened?
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
If you all made it to the end of the video, hope y'all really did enjoy it. I personally had a great time playing this game. Me and Nick just completely fucking clapped some kids that were 14-1. So if you did make it this far, please give a thumbs up on the video. And down in the comment section, I want you all to comment pickles to see if you all are actually watching the video. And as always, guys, hope you all having a great day. Peace.